If you've ever spent time around cats, you've probably noticed that, unlike dogs, they tend to avoid water at all costs. But why? What caused cats to avoid water? And why do they hate it so much? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
Despite how it might seem, not all cats hate water. Some house cats have been known to hop in the shower or swim in the family pool, but it's true that most cats try to avoid water at all costs. There's a few basic reasons why cats act that way. To start, cats have never quite adapted to the water. Ancient cats managed to catch fish from the edge of a lake or river without needing to dive in or swim. And just like their ancient ancestors, domesticated cats today tend to avoid going for a dip too. But it's not just that. Unlike dogs, cats do not like to get their fur wet. For starters, cats get very cold and heavy when they're wet. That's because they are constantly grooming themselves. All that endless licking leaves their coat lighter, softer, and fluffier than a dog's, but also makes it a lot less waterproof as a result. When their thick fur gets matted down and heavy, it makes it hard for them to move around with those trademark cat-like reflexes. So you can see why they try to avoid water altogether. Okay, so that's why most cats avoid water, but there is one question still lingering. If cats avoid water at all costs, how do they stay clean? Cats keep themselves clean with all that non-stop licking. That's right, cats don't just lick to keep their coat nice and soft, but to stay clean too. But always remember, that method works for cats, not humans. So just take a shower. Don't try licking yourself clean. And now you know more about why cats tend to avoid the water. If you can't get enough cats, check out our video on why they purr. Remember to watch more episodes of
Colossal Questions!
Only on DreamWorks TV.